to clear app cache in Samsung MonUI 6.0. Open the app drawer on your device and tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to apps. Tap on apps. Here you can see your apps list. Tap on a Samsung app setting to see app settings here. Go back to show system default apps. Tap on a three horizontal line. Now here you can see show system app option. By default toggle apps. Toggle on it. And a filter. All sort using size. Select the option. Tap on OK. Now you can see list of all installed apps on your device, including third party apps and a system default. Select the app you want to clear app cache and data on your device. Here we select the Instagram. You can select your app you want to clear app cache on your device. Now select the app. Again scroll down at the storage. Here you can see storage in the usage section. Tap on a storage. At the bottom right you can see clear cache. Here you can see Instagram cache 726 MB. Tap on a clear cache. Now you can see the cache is 0. When you clear cache, it will remove temporary app data from your device. To permanently delete apps data, tap on a clear data at the bottom left. Tap on a delete to delete that app files, settings, account, all other data. It will free up space on your device. So quite easy to clear app cache and data, which will help you to fix app crashing or freezing issue on your Samsung MonUI 6. That's it. Please like it, share it.